For the frog kick, you're going to lie flat on your belly. Your hands can go in front of you. Bend your knees and keep your heels together. So feet are nice and tight together. Spread your knees out wider than hip width, and your feet are still pressed together, and you're about 90 degrees with those knees. You're gonna inhale, and on the exhale, I want you to shoot your heels directly through the ceiling. Inhale and exhale. Squeeze the glutes, keep the knees apart, and then lower with control. Exhale up, lower with control. Act like you're holding something between your heels. You should feel both glutes fire here.